There's a manhunt underway right now for a suspect who police believe shot two officers. One of those officers is dead. Details ahead.